This handmade wooden scooter has been used for 50 years. Unlike standard bikes we use today, Chukudo has wide handlebars, a raised front wheel, and a rear wheel with a brake. It's popular in Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo for transporting almost everything from firewood to produce. Chukudo is usually about 6.6 feet long and has various heights. The most common size can carry up to 1,000 pounds of cargo and can handle difficult roads that regular motorcycles may fail on.